Yo, I'm gonna dedicate this one to the wifey, to my daughter, to my son. This also goes out to all my peeps in my hometown that knew me back before anybody else knew me. Yo. Carrollton, GA, west of the city, but on the regular, kicked it in the A where the players play. The sun shines most every day, circle the block till it sets on Sundays in hip-hop. I always wanted to be down, ran with TDF and Brookwood before they tore it down. Ran with DJ Slash, DJ Crash, my homeboy Juice from New York and Mr. Cash. I came a long way from back in the day when we used to make demo tapes and then parlay, telling everybody on the block it's a winner. Pop the trunk and then relax at the center. The Lord had plans for me, I couldn't see at the beginning. It was a position I never been in, but when I look back on all that I've been through, I know I never would have made it if it wasn't for you.
Where would I be without the Lord on my side?
Manifest no flex, they get glory. I flow even much more than blame. scatological when I tell you how it's valuable. And I'm apocalyptic when I'm unveiling. Love from a scarred hand with growing nails nailed in. Prophecy clues how he was beating the bruise and how darkness still couldn't put out the fuse of a light that told light to brighten up. Of a teacher that told Pharisees to tighten up. Who could it be but you believe the mattress? Beating the clay back into shape like a blacksmith. I'm well aware that some of y'all ain't feeling me because I preach Christ with my ministry melody.
Worship is not merely something that we do. Worship is who we are.
Cause I like to bounce the heavy drum track, the old boom bap, jazzy bass line, funky hi-hat, DJ's cutting, metronome, guitars plucking, sax, saxophone. If it's just an instrument that's played while you're listening, what is it that makes it secular or religious? Is it known, a tempo, genre, a feel, or is it just a predisposition of the one hearing it? I'm about to make an argument, the church will probably hit me with a barrage of charges, say it's menage a trois with the world instead of a girl, lyrics and beats in a song with your Bible if you can't prove me wrong.
Don't ask about my music, don't ask about my music, don't ask about my music and how it's coming down.
The gospel, death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus the Christ, epitome of perfection. If we bring your glory to Jehovah, he's the son of, is it really glorious? Reducing Jesus to a genre like blues, a jazz, a folk, tradition, reggae, a metal, a rock, cause he listening, neo, soul, a country, a pop, rhythm and blues, Latin, and even hip hop. We're trying to limit Jesus to your preference or mentality, and try to cut him off from those who depend is a tragedy. True hermeneutic has to acknowledge the times. Are you sure Jesus wouldn't feel me if I kicked the rhyme? Nail scarred wrist, the cheek Judas kiss, rolling off a liquor like the Christ transfigure. Defining gospel music from the scripture is a mystery. I'd rather serve Christ doing music metaphysically.
Don't ask about my music and how it's coming down. controversial. Too undressed. This I'ma have to take off my clergy coat. No predisposition. I'm just a musician changing into a coat of many colors. Got some personal. Hip hop blues. Oh, yeah, I'm quite versatile. Hitting you in the head with the stones like a prescription. With lyrics that are surgical. Fixing the heart with this art. But it's just a form of transportation like convertible. And I gotta keep you on the up and up like vertical. Y-axis, church and state. It's my music, secular. Why do you keep asking? Persecution, ruin these tracks. I'ma keep blasting. You hear that Saxon boom bap, symphony combat. No doubt it's going in. But I got a question. Does it negate the spirit? Cause I wrote these lyrics with a secular
pen. Don't ask about my music.
If I give you $20 and you bring me back the change, when I go and spend the money, will the value be the same? God's immutable. Methods been changing since you was born. All your service not worship because it's in another form. Throw your hands up.
This is more than gospel music. This is music made by a Christian who believes the gospel.